Many of the people who call for the abolition of police in our country want to treat violence as a public health issue rather than a criminal issue, and understand that most crime comes from inequities. Certainly there's crime that doesn't come from that, but the majority of crime happens because there are inequities. And so if we can work to fix inequities in our systems, we lower our need for policing. And so, because it's how I do things, it made me think about a story that I heard at my daughter's middle school. You have the orientation meeting where you go in and the principal tells you how everything is going to work and how your children are going to learn. And what they told us was that before they're in the DeKalb school system, and everybody, all middle schoolers through high schoolers in the DeKalb school system do get a Chromebook that they are allowed to take home during the year. They return it in the summer and they put it back during the next school year. It's a wonderful thing. It that does help equalize access to technology that is often not available to everybody in the system. And they said that before that happened, in the middle school, students were allowed to bring their own personal devices to school. And when that was happening, there were a lot of thefts. A lot of students got their phones and their own computers stolen by other people at the school. As soon as every student had a Chromebook, that stopped happening. And so I think that if we can take that and think about what that means in